There are many different strains of the human papillomavirus. To date, there are over 100 to be exact. It has been estimated that up to 30 of these strains can lead to the onset of cervical cancer. Then, of course, there are types that can lead to the development of irritations on the skin, warts on the skin, and even genital warts. This is a relatively common strain of viruses, as it turns out. Approximately 30 million individuals in the United States alone have a strain of this type of virus. Conclusive evidence indicates that once an individual has this type of virus for approximately 2 to 3 years, the immune system clears it up automatically. Here, I will review how green tea can help with HPV. The health benefits of green tea. There are many health benefits of green tea. This type of beverage is believed to be loaded with a large number of antioxidants. This beverage is an effective means of preventing several different health complications. The following details some of the conditions and diseases that green tea has proven to be successful in preventing. 1. Men who drink this beverage on a regular basis have been found to have less of a chance of developing prostate cancer. 2. For individuals who suffer from high blood counts, green tea can effectively reduce the count to a healthy number. 3. Those that are at risk for serious conditions like heart attack and stroke, this substance may play an important role in the prevention of these serious conditions. 4. Drinking this tea on a regular basis may assist in the prevention of arteriosclerosis. 5. Cerebral thrombus has been successfully prevented with this beverage. 6. Those that stand a chance of developing dementia and Alzheimer's disease reduce their chances drastically by ingesting this substance. 7. Green tea is very effective when it comes to burning fat and increasing the overall metabolism in the body. 8. The immune system may receive an optimization by ingesting the ingredients that are part of the tea. 9. This has been found to reduce the amount of infections that the body experiences. HPV is just one of these infections. 10. The overall maintenance of the body is drastically increased when an individual ingests this type of tea. The dangers of the HPV vaccine. We see the commercials and we hear the advertisements. All people, especially women, should get the HPV vaccine. Mostly women because cervical cancer is a common side effect of HPV. Unfortunately, most of us do not hear about the dangers associated with the HPV vaccine. The following represents some of the complications that have been associated with this vaccine. 1. Not all strains of HPV are covered by the vaccine, so in many cases it is completely ineffective. 2. The vaccine may actually weaken the immune system. 3. Nearly 10,000 complaints have been filed against the vaccine, called Gardasil. These complaints are due to the adverse side effects that occurred once the vaccine was administered. 4. At the date in which this is being written, it has been estimated that approximately 20 people have died as a result of the Gardasil vaccine for HPV. 5. The manufacturer of this particular vaccine is completely protected from lawsuits that have to do with untimely deaths as a direct result of having the vaccine performed. 6. Many untimely deaths are a direct result of symptoms such as blood clots, cardiac arrest, and even respiratory failure. There are a number of deaths that are contributed to causes that are considered to be unknown. Cervical cancer prevention. There are a number of ways that cervical cancer can be prevented, apart from indulging in the HPV vaccine. The following lists some strategies. 1. The HPV infection is sexually transmitted, so it is important to properly protect yourself during intercourse. 2. Learn the early symptoms of both HPV and cervical cancer. 3. Consume a large amount of green tea. 4. Take the steps necessary to increase the effectiveness of the immune system. 5. Engage in a healthy diet and exercise program. Conclusion. If you are battling HPV, it is much more effective to avoid the HPV vaccine and do things that are healthy to combat this condition. Drinking green tea and building the immune system with healthy foods and an exercise program are the best steps to take. Please subscribe to our channel and give this video a thumbs up. Share this video with your friends on Facebook and Twitter. Thanks for watching.